Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast. Early on a Friday morning, I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Last of the clouds releasing across southern areas just before sunrise and pushing southeast, but still kind of hung up through the White Mountains and the Great North Woods, where we have a couple of snow showers early this morning. We're going to look again today for some fairly changeable skies. A little more sunshine today, a little bit lesser chance of some scattered snow showers, but again, we'll be in and out of the cloudiness in some central and some southern locations this afternoon. What we will notice is a more organized northerly breeze through the afternoon, and that means temperatures, which will be from the lower 30s to upper 30s from north to south, will probably have a tendency to feel a little bit more like lower 30s and upper 20s through the afternoon. But again, sunshine for central and southern areas. Notice the clouds billowing up as heating begins through the day. Temperatures jumping from the 20s this morning into the 30s this afternoon. A couple of more organized snow showers up north, maybe a few passing flurries in southern areas through about 5 or 6 o'clock this evening. And then clearing skies tonight, except up in the White Mountains and the Great North Woods, where you'll hang on to the chance of a few flurries or light snow showers pretty much all the way through the weekend. I think the brightest of days up north will be on Sunday, while in central and southern areas, partial sunshine tomorrow, mostly sunny skies on Sunday. And that trend continues into Monday and Tuesday, along with the breeze out of the northwest, which at times will kick up over 20 miles an hour, and along with temperatures a good 10 to 15 degrees below the average, at least through the day on Monday. Pattern not going anywhere anytime soon, so spring has not officially sprung temperature-wise here quite yet. Clouds blending with sunshine today, a couple of lingering snow showers up north, maybe a few flurries in southern areas early to mid-afternoon. We get beyond that, and again, it is nothing but fair skies as we work our way into early next week.